Did you know that the earliest evidence of humans making fermented drinks was actually right here in China around 8,000-9,000 years ago, and it was rice wine. But rice wine was never really viewed as a sophisticated drink. It was kind of just your average Joe or Jane beverage. But it's been growing in popularity lately, and it's becoming this kind of growing trend. Can you believe back in the day, this entire area was a printing press for artwork, and now part of it has been transformed into a bar? Oh, and there it is, there's our bar.
Oh, it's got a very rustic vibe.
Oh, I really like that saying. This is a very well-known Chinese saying. It means that any encounter you have in this world, it's not the first time you've met, it's just been a really long time since the last one. That's some poetic food for thought right there. This is a really cool setting in here. You have the wooden panels on the ceiling. Kind of gives it the feel of this traditional Chinese drinking lounge, right? And the fermentation process in the East versus the West is actually pretty different because in the West, most wines are fruit-based. So grapes are used to make red wine, but here in the East, it's mostly grain-based. So you have rice. That's why we have rice wine.
中国人也对自己本身非常中国的一款米酒也不了解。中国米酒才是真正意义上，至少应该传承下来有3000年的时间，它是真正意义上中国的主流酒。它会很温和，有点甜度。Wow,
it's 很好喝. It's really sweet. It's got this kind of like a honey taste to it, but it's a lot more layered than that because there's a little bit of sour in there too. It's not totally like candy sweet. Wow, it's really pleasant.
So, Chinese人几千年来对甜的这种偏爱，我就觉得是已经嵌入到基因里面是一样的。地方菜系里面炒菜，那个加糖是按勺子加的，可能。
我们这个民族吧，经历过的这种苦难太多了，需要通过甜来获得情绪上的这种愉悦感，
能做的是让甜变得有层次。两年玫瑰。So
I got a job here, and that means I get to put my rice wine knowledge to the test. So here at Nuoyan, if you've never had rice wine before, you can actually order a flight. And you get 6 different flavors, and you can sample them all and see which ones you like best. So I'm gonna go deliver some of these flights to the tables. All right. Here we go. 上酒了.
Of a single night. Yeah. What's your name? Oh, you look good in that jacket. Hey. Listen, I'm really sorry. That's never happened before.
That is a good way of thinking about it, yeah.
Oh, it reminds me of a summer's day in Leitrim. I'm standing on the deck of the Titanic inside of a bank. A lot happening in my mouth.
Kind of like a rhombus, because you like you get in and like there's some...
Yeah.
It kind of swirls around.
Emo girlfriend.
I love the way you guys are describing these.
Yeah. Oh, I like that one. I think that might be my favorite. Kind of like a little bit spicy, a little bit sweet. But overall, it's just a good, good meal in a glass. And I like it.
I really like it.
应该是清风佛来那种香气，那是特别愉悦的香气。中国会把桂花放在食物里面，桂花糕、桂花糖、桂花蜜，它是半甜型偏低的。首先呈现出来是酸度，我觉得它真正能把桂花的香气给挥发出来。我觉得最得意的一款作品的话，就是这款啊，起泡米酒。觉得这是当代中国米酒跟传统中国米酒的一个分水岭一样，既能传承中国传统。 又有一个全新的口感，我自己非常喜欢它。喝一口，好。
It's really good. It tastes kind of like champagne, but it's a lot sweeter, and goes down really, really smoothly.
有点像雪碧加柠檬的感觉。现在是追求复古，就是潮流的元素加一点复古的元素，就很搭。衣服也是这样，酒也是这样，是年轻人喝的比较多嘛。是。 们几个是发小，年纪大了，然后抱着孩子工作各种烦心事儿，所以经常就周末周五的时候聚个会，有点度数的米酒就喝个微醺，还挺舒服的。
跟他喜欢的人一起来的，
是吗？跟喜欢的人来的，
那满都是回忆。
没聊过眼，然后
这是
第二场，
第二场，
然后第二场呢就需要来一点酒去加这个色彩，音乐响起，
音乐响起，不管我们是因为什么相识，伴随着美酒，我们最主要的是有趣的灵魂住在一起。
Thank you so much.
谢谢你们啊，
谢谢，
谢谢，
谢谢啊。So today was my very first time having rice wine. I've been drinking it all day. My belly is really full and really warm. And I have to say that this bar has completely changed my perspective of rice wine. I have a totally different impression than I did when I first walked in here. And I think it might be one of my favorite wines that I've ever had. Like something I really want to keep stocked in my fridge in the future. Maybe wind down the day with a glass. And as they say here at Nuoyan, a glass of wine is the best way to end the day. And I might start doing that.